Hello everyone, Noah Beeson here, and soon on Monday night, I'm going to make an episode 7 called, What is Rockets Afraid Of? Now we're going to have two special guest stars from Monsters, Inc., James P. Sullivan and Mike Wazowski. Now let's talk to our friend of ours from Monsters, Inc., James P. Sullivan.
Just call me Sully.
Mrs. Sully, how exactly you could be in MI's top scarer?
You know, I didn't do it alone. I have the world's best assistant. Mike Wazowski. Mike, come on out here and say hello.
Hello, Mr. Wazowski. Now, let's cut to the chase. How exactly you collect Scream,
Mike? Well,
we use these doors to visit the kids. Let's say Sully's next assignment is in Topeka. Right now, there's no Topeka, but I activate the door like this. And boom! Our world, Topeka. Topeka, our world.
Fantastic. I guess you don't need to skid you to our world, huh? So, what happens next in your job?
Well, first I
train with Sully every day to make sure he's in peak condition. You think he looks soft now? Woo-hoo-hoo! Then I handpick the kids, activate the door.
Then I go.
He goes in, scares the kid, and leaves. And there's this safety protocol, like when that kid in Cleveland almost touched him. That was scary.
So, are children really as dangerous to a public to let them believe?
Well, it's just...
Kids are toxic! One tiny little touch from a human kid, and blam! Zap! Boom! Goodbye.
Well,
But we're not worried, because we've got the Child Detection Agency. We use the proper code, and the CDA come from out of nowhere, find the contaminant, and the problem is swept away in seconds.
Yeah, right. What's that security code again?
You know, 2319. Oops. Hey, I'm not finished. False alarm.
Plan for the suspect.
I better go help him out.
Nice talking to you both.
I didn't get to say hi to my mom.
Okay. Well, that's it for today. Now, soon when Zolly get Mike out of the CDA, we'll start up the episode 7. See you on Monday night.
Come along. What did you see?
A clue.
Where's the clue?
They see a clue.
Maybe sing some songs today while we play. Blues Clues, sing la la la, la la la. And me, sing along. Or write a song today.
Write this word.
It's another musical day.
What is Rockets Afraid Of?
It's another musical day.
Rocket!
Pow-pow!
Where are you? Huh? Oh, hi there. Hi.
Hello. Pow-pow!
We're looking for Rocket. He's acting kind of different today. Will you help us? Oh, good.
Well, where can we find him?
Maybe he's at his room. Let's check it out. Okay, come on. Rocket!
Pow-pow! There's Rocket!
You see Rocket? Where is he?
Behind the bookcase.
Huh? Rocket?
Whoa! Oh!
Yikes!
There you are, Rocket. What are you doing over there? Huh? What's wrong with Rocket?
I don't know. He seems shimmery.
What's wrong, Rocket? Hey, do you think Rocket is feeling cold again?
No.
Hey, do you think Rocket is scared?
Yeah.
Rocket, why are you feeling scared? Oh, he said he saw something that makes him scared.
What did he saw?
I don't know. I need to figure it out. Hey, Leo, what can you do to help Rocket feeling better when he's feeling scared? Well, the only thing to help Rocket feeling better from being scared is to go out for a flight together. Oh, okay. So, Leo, why would you and Annie can take Rocket out for a flight so we can figure it out? Great idea. Hey, Rocket, is it okay if you can come out for a flight with us for a while?
Yeah, so we can make sure you're feeling better.
Okay. Noah, when we come back, let us know you figured it out. I will. Good luck, guys.
You too.
And don't worry, Rocket. When we figured it out, we'll let you know what it really is so it won't be so scary, okay? Okay. See you later, Rocket. Hey, Noah. Hey, Blue.
Bye-bye.
Hey, Sailor Moon. What's wrong with Rocket? Oh, he's just feeling a little scared. Scared? What's he afraid of? I don't know. That's why we need to figure it out.
Bye-bye.
Huh?
Huh? Oh, Blue. You know what Rocket's afraid of?
Bye-bye.
Ooh. Well, what is Rocket afraid of? Oh, great idea, Blue. We'll play Blue's Clues to figure out what is Rocket afraid of. Oh, hey, Sailor Moon, you want to play Blue's Clues too? Sure, Noah. I love to play Blue's Clues. Okay. We are gonna play Blue's Clues because of a really great game. Yeah! So remember, Blue's paw prints will be on the clues. Blue's Clues! Okay, now we're gonna clean this paw print off before we can start playing Blue's Clues. You're right, Sailor Moon. We better clean this... Whoa. Did you do that, Sailor Moon? No, I didn't do that. Did you do that, Noah? No, I didn't do that. Did you do that?
Nope.
No? Well, if you didn't do it, and Sailor Moon didn't do it, and I didn't, then... Ooh. That's kind of spooky. Yep. Oh well, you know we need to play Blue's Clues, our handy-dandy...
Notebook,
right. Oh, hey Sailor Moon, do you brought your notebook? I sure do, Noah. Wow, I wouldn't forgot your notebook is so cool. Thanks, Noah. Are you ready to play? Yep, let's play Blue's Clues. To play Blue's Clues, we gotta find three paw prints. 1, 2, 3. And those are our clues. Our clues are clues. Then we put it in our notebook because of Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. We gotta find another paw print. That's a second clue. We put it in our notebook because of Who's Clues, Blue's Clues. We gotta find the last paw print. That's a third clue. We put it in our notebook because of Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. You know what to do. Sit down in our thinking chair and think. 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 Cause when we use our minds, take a step at a time, we can do anything that we wanna do. Are you ready to play Blue's Clues so we can figure out what is Rocket afraid of? You will? Great! So, do you see which way Blue went?
That way!
That way. Thanks. Let's go. We are looking for Blue's Clues. We are looking for Blue's Clues. We are looking for Blue's Clues. Wonder where they are.
A clue, a clue.
What was that?
A clue.
A clue? You see a clue? Where?
Right there.
Oh. There's a clue. And it's on the picture of Blue's house. Huh? Blue's house? What's that have to do with make Rocket feel scared? I don't know, Sailor Moon, but we better write this clue down with my handy-dandy...
Notebook!
Notebook. Right. Okay. Blue's house. Let's draw a square for the house. A triangle for the roof. A chimney. Squares for the windows. And let's draw a door and a circle for the knob. There. Blue's house. So, what is Rocket afraid of with Blue's house? Oh, maybe there's someone who's in Blue's house. Yeah, that's right, Sailor Moon, but who could that be? I think we need to find two more clues to figure it out, and then Rocket won't be afraid anymore. Great idea, Sailor Moon.
Bow-bow.
Huh?
Hey. That sounds like Blue. Yeah, let's go see what she's up to. Oh, hi Ashley. Hey Chibi USA. Hi Quincy. Hi June.
Hi Sailor Moon.
Hi Noah. Hey Noah, it's good to see you again. Yeah, we haven't visited you for a while.
Oh yeah, I guess it does been a while.
Oh, hey Ashley, Chibi USA. Let us introduce to a friend of ours.
This is our friend. Our friend? This is Ashley. Hi. And my sister, Chibi USA. Hello there. Oh, Noah, Sailor Moon, we need your help. What is it? Well, we saw two shadows. Yeah, and we're feeling a little scared. Can you help us what the shadows really are? Sure, we can help. Hey, you want to help us what the shadows really are? You will? Great. Okay, let's start with Ashley and Chibi USA first. Okay, so where can we find the shadows at? The shadows we saw are that way. Follow us. Okay. Come on. Oh, look. What is that a shadow of? Ooh. Do you know? What shadow is that?
A tree!
Huh? Oh! Wow! You are so good at this! It's just a shadow of the tree. Yeah, and there's a tire swing with it. That's not scary. Nope, but you can play with the tire swing. We sure can. Thanks for helping us.
No problem.
Hey Noah, Sailor Moon, we saw a shadow too. Yeah, but we don't know what it is. Can you help us? Sure. Will you help too? Great. Alright, come on. Ooh, look. What is that a shadow of? Do you know what shadow that is?
A table!
Huh? Hey! You are so good at this. That's just a shadow of a snack table. That's not scary either. Nope, but you can have lunch in the snack table outside. Yep, and we're having some lunch right now. Thanks for all your help. No problem, guys. We're glad you're not afraid anymore. Oh, hey, Noah. Hmm? Speaking of afraid, we still need to know what Rocket's afraid of. Oh, yeah, you're right, Sailor Moon. We gotta find two more Blue's Clues so we can figure it out. Great idea. Come on.
A clue! A clue!
Are you saying what you think you're saying? A clue? A clue? Right here in the backyard? A clue? Our second clue. And it's on the... What is that?
A shadow!
Oh, a shadow. Right. Yeah, but the shadow of what? Huh?
Huh? Where'd it go?
It's gone. Ooh. Well, we better hurry up and draw this clue with my handy dandy...
Notebook!
Notebook. Right. Okay. A shadow. Let's draw a shadow that has a head, sort of. Triangles for the ears. An oval for the body. And some legs. A curvy line for the tail. And color the whole shadow black. There. A shadow. So, we're trying to figure out what is Rocket afraid of. So, what was the first clue?
Blue's house!
Right, Blue's house. And our second clue is this shadow. So, what is Rocket afraid of with Blue's house and a shadow? What do you think? I think we need to find our last clue to figure it out, and then Rocket won't be scared anymore.
Chibi, huh? Chibi.
Hey, that sounds like Chibi Chibi. Let's go see her. Hi Noah. Hi Sailor Moon.
Chibi.
Hi Alex. Hi Chibi, Chibi. Hey Alex, how's Justin doing? Oh, he's doing great. Cool. What about you, Chibi Chibi?
Chibi.
Doing good? Cool. Oh, Chibi Chibi, let me introduce to a friend of ours. This is our friend. Our friend, this is my other sister, Chibi Chibi.
Chibi.
She said hi. Sailor Moon taught us how we can understand Chibi Chibi. She sure did. Oh, Noah, Sailor Moon, we got the pictures we take. You want to see?
Sure.
You want to see Alex and Chibi Chibi's pictures? You will? Great. And then we'll look for more Blue's Clues.
Chibi.
Oh, look, guys. It looks fantastic!
Whoa!
What is this? I can't even tell what this is a picture of.
Chibi, Chibi.
I think Chibi got a little bit too close. Oh, well, that's a... Ho!
Whoa.
Do you know what this is a picture of?
Chibi, Chibi.
Oh, do you think it's a picture of a waffle?
No!
No, I don't think so. Yeah, a waffle doesn't have these colors of those stripes and circles. How about a picture of a muffin? Do you think it's a blueberry muffin?
Yeah!
Yeah, that's it! Alright, look!
Ooh, ah!
Nice work. Okay, let's see the next picture we take.
Chibi, Chibi.
Huh!
Whoa. Whoa!
What is this one?
Chibi, Chibi.
Whoa!
Whoa.
Whoosh! Do you know what this is a picture of?
Chibi, Chibi.
A strawberry. Do you think it's a picture of a strawberry?
No!
No, I don't think that's a strawberry. Yeah, a strawberry is light red, and it doesn't have the same color like this picture. Well, how about cherries? Do you think it's a picture of cherries? Cherries?
No!
No, I don't think it's a picture of cherries either. Yeah, because it doesn't have dots like this picture.
Chibi, chibi.
An apple? Do you think it's a picture of an apple?
Yes!
An apple! Yeah! An apple! Oh yeah! Now I remember!
Chibi, chibi.
Good eyes. Okay, now there's one more picture we want to show you guys.
Chibi, chibi.
Oh, look, guys. It looks so nice!
Ooh.
Ooh. Oh my goodness. What can this picture possibly be? Okay, okay. Don't you worry. We'll figure this one out too. Do you know what this is a picture of?
Chibi, Chibi.
A pumpkin? Do you think it's a picture of a pumpkin?
No!
No, I don't think that's a pumpkin. Yeah, a pumpkin doesn't have the same way like this picture. How about a carrot? Do you think it's a picture of a carrot? A carrot?
Yes!
Yeah? Oh yeah, it is a carrot. Oh, a carrot. Of course. See? Excellent work. Okay, now we know what those pictures are.
Chibi, Chibi.
Oh, good idea, Chibi Chibi. Let's put those three pictures we take into the fridge. Come on. Thanks for helping us, guys.
Chibi, Chibi.
You're welcome. Wow. Those pictures were kind of spooky. I mean, they're all so...
Chibi, Chibi.
Close. Yes, close. That's the word I was looking for. Thank you, Chibi Chibi. Good work with those eyes. Huh?
Huh?
Hey, that sounds like a door open and close. I wonder who could that be. Well, let's go check it out. Okay. Bye, Alex. Bye, Chibi Chibi. Bye.
Chibi.
I hear the door came from here, but I don't think it's one of ours. Oh, there's that sound again. But where's it coming from? Hey, Blue just skidooed into the picture of a factory. Hey, this factory has lots of doors. Maybe that's where the sound comes from. Yeah, I wonder what's going on in there. Let's go and find out. Okay. Blue skidoo, we get to... Look at all these doors and canisters. Yeah, this must be Monstropolis' factory.
It's alright, let's calm down, kids.
Sounds like someone needs help. Let's go see.
Don't worry, kids. We'll find someone else who can help us.
Oh,
hello.
Hi. Wait, Are you Mike and Sully from Monsters, Inc.? Yep, that's us. Whoa, I can't believe it. I am a huge fan of your movie. Oh, by the way, I'm Noah Beeson, and this is my friend Blue.
Bow-bow.
And I'm Sailor Moon. It's nice to meet you. I guess we'll introduce you guys too. I'm Sully, and this is my friend Mike. Hi, nice to meet you, Sailor Moon. It's nice to meet you guys too.
Aww.
Are those monster kids? Yeah, and they feel a little scared.
Scared?
What are they scared of? That's why we need some help. They heard some noises at each one of the doors, and they got scared from them. Oh, don't worry. We can help. You will? Yeah, we can figure out what the noises are at each one of the doors, so it won't be so scary. Great. We can need an extra hand.
Yeah, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you want to help us what the noises are at each one of the doors so I make sure it won't be so scary? You will? Great. Okay, who will be first?
Me first.
I heard a horn sound at each one of these doors over there. Okay, lead us away.
We'll go with you, in case we can open the doors for you guys.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's go. Okay, so the horn sound could be in one of these doors. But how can we tell which door has a horn sound?
Well, don't worry. Let's listen to each one of these doors.
Yeah, if we hear one of these sounds at each doors, we'll know which one.
Great idea, guys. Let's listen and see. So, which of these doors has a horn sound?
That door in the middle.
That door? Let's hear it. Yep, there is a horn sound in there. But what do you think it is?
Let's open and see.
Oh boy. I can't look. Oh,
phew.
Don't worry, guys. It's just a car making that sound. Huh?
Oh,
it's just a car horn sounds. Yep, that's not scary. See? Nothing to be frightened of, kid. Yep, now I'm not afraid anymore. Thanks for helping me.
No problem.
Alright, who's next?
Me next.
I heard some blowing sound at each one of these doors over there.
Okay, come on.
Okay, so blowing sound could be in one of these doors. Let's listen and see. So, which door has a blowing sound?
That door right there!
That door? You sure? Let's open and see. Okay. Oh, I see. It's just windy in the door. See? It's just the wind. There's nothing to be spooked about.
Nope, but the wind can blow the leaves out of the tree.
Yep, and also helps in autumn too.
Yep. Ooh, I guess that's not scary either. Thanks, guys.
No problem.
Wow, you're amazing at this.
Don't forget about me. I heard some ring sound at each door too.
Okay, lead the way.
Alright, come on!
Okay, so a ringing sound could be in one of these doors. Let's listen and see. So, which door has a ringing sound?
That door over there!
That door? Really? Let's open and see. Okay.
Here goes nothing.
Oh!
Oh, that's just a bell.
Yeah, they make those sounds for schools or the firefighters. Yep, and it's not scary either.
So how are you feeling, kid?
Feeling better. Oh, speaking of schools, we gotta get back to our school, too. Gotta go. Bye.
See you later, kid. Have fun at school.
Oh, Mike, we gotta go, too. we have to start practicing your jokes for the company.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Hey Noah, Sailor Moon, thanks for all your help.
Yeah, we couldn't have done it without you.
You're welcome, guys. We glad we can help.
We glad so too. We gotta go. Bye.
See you later.
Bye.
Bye.
Ba-ba-bow.
Huh?
Ba-ba-ba-bow.
Oh yeah. Noah, we gotta go too. Oh yeah, we need to find our last clues so we can figure out what is Rocket afraid of. Come on.
A clue!
Oh, you scared us.
A clue! A clue!
Oh, no, it's okay. You didn't mean to scare us. It happens a lot.
No, it's a clue!
Oh, you see a clue? Where's the third clue?
Behind you!
Oh, there it is. And it's on the cards, a hat, and a wand. What do those mean?
Magic!
Yeah, magic. So those must be magic stuff. Yeah, so magic stuff must be our third clue. You know what we need? My handy dandy?
Notebook!
Notebook, right. Okay, so, magic stuff. Let's draw some rectangles for the cards, a diamond and a heart for the symbols, and let's draw the upside down hat with the oval and a hole, and let's draw a wand with the rectangle and the two lines for the wand. There, magic stuff. We have all three clues. Oh, Noah, we have all three clues to figure out what is Rocket afraid of. Oh yeah, you're right, Sailor Moon. That means we're ready to sit in our
thinking chair.
Thinking chair, yeah. Come on. Okay, now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think. So, we're trying to figure out what is Rocket afraid of. And our clues are Blue's house, a shadow, and magic stuff. So, what is Rocket afraid of with Blue's house, a shadow, and magic stuff? You know, there is someone who has a shadow. Yeah, and someone who came to visit to Blue's house. But what about the magic stuff? Oh, maybe someone who likes to do magic tricks with those magic stuff. Oh yeah, that's right, Sailor Moon, but who could that be? Oh, Periwinkle, that's right. Huh? Periwinkle? Blue?
Huh?
Why is Rocket afraid of Periwinkle?
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba.
Oh, Rocket must have saw Periwinkle's shadow. He must have thought Periwinkle was a bad tiger. No wonder he's afraid of Periwinkle. Yeah, we just figure out Blue's clues.
We settle down, figure it out, what Blue's clues are all about.
You know what?
We're really smart.
Noah, we're back. Come on. Hey guys, how's Rocket?
He's feeling better.
Yeah, when we finish flight, he's feeling better. Oh, Noah, did you figure out what is Rocket afraid of?
We sure did, Leo.
Yep, we figure out who it is.
Huh?
Huh?
Oh no, not again.
Rocket, what's wrong?
Look behind us.
Oh, whoa.
A shadow?
Is that what you're afraid of, Rocket? Yeah, he saw a shadow because he thought it was a bad tiger. But it's not a bad tiger. It's not? Well, who is it? Who do you think that is?
Periwinkle.
Right, it's our friend, Periwinkle. Hi, Noah. Hi, Sailor Moon. Hi, Blue.
Hi, Periwinkle.
It's good to see you again. It's good to see you again, too. So, Periwinkle, what are you doing here? Oh, Sidetipple told me you and Blue live with your friends, and I really missed you, so I came to visit you guys. Oh, you must be Noah's friends. That's right. I'm Leo.
And I'm Annie. It's very nice to meet you.
It's very nice to meet you, too. Huh?
Who's that right there? That's our friend Rocket.
Yeah, and he's feeling a little scared.
Scared? Why?
He saw your shadow because he thought you were a bad tiger.
Oh, I see.
Hey, Leo, can I talk to Rocket?
Sure, Periwinkle. Thanks.
Hey, Rocket. You were scared because you thought I'm a bad tiger?
Oh, I'm sorry for scaring you.
But it's okay. Look, I'm not a bad tiger. I'm a cat, see?
Meow.
See? I'm not so scary. Are you not scared anymore, Rocket?
Whew,
I'm glad. Well, anyway, I haven't introduced you. I'm Periwinkle. Nice to meet you, Rocket.
Oh, Rocket.
Wow, Rocket's not afraid anymore. We're glad you are not afraid anymore, Rocket.
Hey, Periwinkle. Good to see you again.
Chibi.
Hey, Alex. Hey, Chibi. Oh, look, it's Alex and Chibi. Yeah, remember what we helped them with?
The picture.
Right. Oh, no, don't get too... Close.
Hey, Periwinkle.
Hi, Periwinkle. It's good to see you.
Hi, Ashley. Hi, Chibi USA.
Oh, you must be Quincy and June.
Yep, and you must be Periwinkle.
Noah told us all about you.
It's very nice to meet you, Periwinkle. Nice to meet you, too.
Ta-da!
Whoa!
Oh!
Hey, it's our friend Mike Wazowski from Monsters, Inc.
Hi, Mike. Hi, Noah.
Wow, we helped everyone to not to be scared anymore.
We sure did.
Thanks for helping us to make Rocket feel better again.
Blue's Clues completion!
Now it's time for the curtain call! Let's give a hand and hear it for the team.
And run for Rocket!
Come on, take a bow.
It's your turn now. Let's hear a big hand for you.
All right!
Beeson. That's me.
The composer of the beautiful music we played.
Tom Kenny, cartoon fan number one.
Hooray for Tom Kenny.
Wow, Sully. We should thank Tom Kenny about the Thinking Time music he made.
I guess we can, huh?
See you on the next mission.
He said thank you so much for helping us not being scared anymore.
That's right, Periwinkle. And thank you so much for all your help today.
Yeah, we couldn't have done it without you.
Now it's time for so long. But we'll sing just one more song. Thanks for doing your part. You sure are smart. You know it, me and you. And our friend Blue, we can do anything.
Goodbye, so long. See you later, bye.
Come along. What did you see?
A clue.
Where's the clue?
Missing clue.
Maybe sing some songs today while we play. Blue's Clues, sing la la la,
la la la.
And me, sing along.
Or
write a song today.
Write this word.
It's another musical day.
Periwinkle speaks surprise.
It's another musical day.
Oh boy, I'm so excited. Are you, Blue?
Bow bow.
Great, I can't wait for... Oh, hi.
Bow bow.
I'm so glad you're here. Oh, guess what? Today, Periwinkle has a surprise for me, Blue, and the little Einsteins. Oh, it's going to be so cool. But I wonder what it is. Hey, Blue, do you know?
Bow, bow, bow.
Well, we'll find out soon. And hi, Noah.
Hi, Blue.
Ah!
Oh, Josiah, SpongeBob, it's you guys.
Hi. What are you guys doing here?
We came here to visit you guys.
Yeah, and we heard you guys are excited. So what's going on?
Well, Periwinkle had a surprise for us later today.
Wow, that's so cool.
Yeah, but we don't know what Periwinkle's surprise is.
Do you guys know what the surprise?
Oh, no, I don't.
Do you, SpongeBob?
Well, I think I know the surprise.
You do?
Really?
Well, what is it?
You have to play SpongeBob Clues to figure it out.
Huh? Oh, great idea, SpongeBob. We'll play SpongeBob Clues to figure it out. I love that game. SpongeBob Clues? Oh, SpongeBob's Clues. That's the game you were telling me about.
Can Blue and I play too?
It's similar like Blue's Clues.
Bow, bow.
Sure, Noah.
We are gonna play SpongeBob Clues because it's a really great game. Yeah.
So, remember, SpongeBob's paw prints will be on the clues.
SpongeBob's Clues?
Yep. So, how should we get rid of this paw print?
Oh, I got it. I'll blow my bubbles so my paw print can flow away.
Wow. Good job, SpongeBob.
Thanks, Josiah.
Okay, you know what we need for SpongeBob's clues? Yep, our handy-dandy...
Notebook!
Notebook, right. Okay, Noah. I'll draw the first and second clue, and you will draw the last clue, okay?
Oh, sure, Josiah.
Great. Now let's play SpongeBob's clues.
To play SpongeBob clues, we gotta find... Oh, a paw print, right. And that's our first...
Clue.
Our clues?
Clue.
Then we put it in our...
Because it's SpongeBob's clues, SpongeBob's clues.
We gotta find another paw print. That's the second clue. Oh. We put it in our... Because of whose clues?
SpongeBob's clues.
We gotta find the last paw print. That's the third clue. Oh. We put it in our... Because of SpongeBob's clues,
SpongeBob's clues.
You know what to do. Sit down in our thinking chair and think. 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 Yeah, yeah, yeah. Cause when we use our minds and take a step at a time, we can do anything.
Oh, yeah.
That we wanna do.
You know, you can tell we're really gonna need your help today. Trying to figure out what's Periwinkle's big surprise is. Will you help us? You will? Great. Okay, guys, let's go look for SpongeBob's clues. Okay.
Bow, bow.
A clue, a clue.
You see a clue? Where is it?
Right there.
Oh, there's a clue. Yeah, and it's on that ticket. You know what we need, my handy dandy?
Notebook.
Notebook, right. So, a ticket. So, we will draw a rectangle with curves on the side and write the word ticket. And the line underneath the word ticket. There, a ticket. So, what's Periwinkle's big surprise is with a ticket? Oh, maybe. But let's find two more clues just to be sure. Room, room. Beep, beep. Room, room. Hey, that sounds like Periwinkle. Yeah, and it sounds like he's in a living room. Let's go. Hi, Periwinkle. What are you doing? I'm practicing my trick. You guys want to see? Oh, sure, Periwinkle. Go ahead. Great. Here goes. Peri, Pocus, Ocus, Crocus. I did it. I made my toy taxi cab disappear. Wow, great job, Periwinkle. Yeah, what a fantastic trick.
Bow bow.
Uh-oh. What's wrong, Periwinkle? Well, I did make my toy taxi cab disappear, but now I need to get it back. Will you guys help me find it? Sure, Periwinkle. We can help. Will you help too? Great. All right, let's find Periwinkle's toy taxi cab. Well, do you see anything that could help us find the toy taxi cab?
Tire toy tracks!
Huh?
Huh?
Wow.
Oh! Tire toy tracks! My toy taxi cab must have went upstairs. Well, let's go follow them. Alright, follow those tracks. Okay, there's two doors to choose from. So, which door leads to the tire toy tracks?
Leo's room!
Leo's room? Well, how do you know? Oh, I know. These tire toy tracks just went inside to Leo's bedroom. Oh yeah, good eye, Josiah. And you too. Come on. Hi, Leo.
Hi, Leo.
Bye-bye.
Hey guys, are you all looking for a toy taxi cab? Hey, how did you know? Oh, because it rolled right into my room. And I don't know where it is. Oh, don't worry, Leo. We'll find it. Yeah, but where can it be? Do you see it? Well, where?
There, behind the chalkboard.
Oh, right there, behind the chalkboard. Aha! There it is. All right, we found the toy taxi cab. Good eyes. Yeah, good job. Here you go, Periwinkle. Thanks, Leo. Now I can keep practicing. Thanks for helping me find the toy taxi cab, you guys. You're welcome, Periwinkle. We're glad we can help. Well, I gotta go. Bye, guys.
Bye, Periwinkle.
Bow, 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 bow.
Well, I gotta go, too. I can't wait for Periwinkle's big surprise. See you there, guys.
Bow, bow.
See ya, Leo.
A clue, a clue.
Yeah, Periwinkle's toy taxi cab reminds him of a city.
No, it's a clue!
A clue? Ooh, our second clue. Yeah, and it's on these curtains. You know what we need? My handy dandy?
Notebook!
Yeah, notebook. So, these curtains. Let's make two wavy shapes for the curtains, and the lines in the middle of the curtains. There, curtains. So, what was our first clue?
A ticket.
Right, a ticket. And our second clue is curtains. So, what's Periwinkle's big surprise is with a ticket and curtains? Yeah, maybe. But I think we should find our last clue, just to be sure. Blue, SpongeBob, look at the city I brought. Hi, Periwinkle. Hi, Blue. Hi, SpongeBob. What are you three doing? I was showing SpongeBob about the city I made a while back.
Ooh.
It reminds me of the city where I used to live. Oh, that's so cool. Yeah. Hey, Blue and SpongeBob Skidoo into Periwinkle City Diorama. Let's go too. Blue and SpongeBob Skidoo, we into. Wow, look at the city. Yeah, it's so huge. Now don't worry, George and Tad. I'll find someone to help.
Huh?
Huh?
Bow?
Huh?
Huh?
Plum? Periwinkle? Hey! Long time no see! It's good to see you again. It's good to see you again too, buddy. Oh, Plum, you remember my friend Blue, right? Oh yeah. Hola, Blue. It's so good to see you again. Oh, and Plum, I'd like to introduce my new friends. This is Noah, Steve and Joe's cousin. And this is Josiah and SpongeBob. Hola.
Hola to you too.
Nice to meet you, Plum. Hi, Plum. Steve and Joe told me all about you. And it's very nice to meet you.
It's very nice to meet you too, Noah.
Oh, and maybe I need your help.
What is it?
Well, the visitors Harold and Tad are finding their friend's apartment. But I can't find their apartment. Can you help us?
Sure, Plum. We can help. After all, I am a big fan of Captain Underpants and Leapfrog.
Hey, you want to help too?
Great. So, Harold and Tad, where does your friends live?
Well, our friends live near the Silver Apartment building in the city.
Yeah, but in separate rooms and floors.
Okay. So, where's the Silver Apartment building?
Right there!
Yeah, right there. That's the Silver Apartment building.
Come on, and don't forget to look both ways.
Alright, here we are, in a lobby.
Okay, so which one of you two wants to go first?
I'll go first. Okay, so which apartment does your friend live?
Oh, my friend lives on the 4th floor in the room 409, so we should take the elevator.
Okay, come on.
Okay. So press the 4th button, please.
Okay, Harold.
Can you tell me which is the 4th button?
Right there!
Oh, right there. Thanks.
Okay, we are at the 4th floor. Now, which way... So, which way is the room 409? To my left? Or to my right?
To your left!
To my left. Thanks. Alright, come on guys. Let's go find room 409 for Harold's friend's room. Just let us know you see the room 409.
Right there!
Oh yeah, there it is.
Harold, is that your friend's room?
Yep, there it is. Room 409. Come in.
Harold! George! It's great to see you.
Hmm?
And who are they?
Hmm?
Oh, right. This is Noah, Josiah, Blue, SpongeBob, Periwinkle, and Plum. Hi.
Hello.
Hi there.
Bow-bow.
Hello there. Hi. Well, hello, guys. Nice to meet you all. Thanks for helping Harold find me.
You're welcome, George. We're glad we can help.
Excuse me? Is it my turn yet?
Oh, right. We gotta go. We gotta help Tad find his friend's apartment.
Okay, good luck helping Tad find his friends.
Thanks.
Well, gotta go.
See you guys later.
Bye.
Okay, Tad, which apartment does your friend live?
Well, my brother and sister live on the 2nd floor in room 203.
Okay, to the elevator.
press the second button, please.
Okay. Which is the second button?
Right there!
Oh, there it is. Thanks. Okay, here we are in second floor. So, should the room 203 be to my left or to my right?
To your right.
Ooh, to the right. Let's go. And just let us know if you see the room 203. Come on. Oh yeah, there's room 203.
Yeah, that's the room where my brother and sister lives.
Come in. Tad!
Hi guys, I missed you.
We missed you too, little brother.
Yeah, and we're glad to see you again. And who are they? Oh, this is Noah, Blue, Josiah, SpongeBob, Plum, and Periwinkle.
Hi. Hello. Hi there.
Bow-bow.
Hello there. Hi.
Hello there.
Hi there. It's nice to meet you. Nice to meet you guys, too. Oh, I almost forgot. We gotta go see Professor Q online.
Oh, okay. Well, I gotta go. Thanks for helping me find my brother's and sister's apartment.
You're welcome. Bye. Wow. We helped Harold and Tad get back to their friends. Yep, we sure did. Oh, we gotta go too. Yeah, we better go find our last clue so we can figure out what's Periwinkle's big surprise is. Come on, guys. Thanks, you guys. And thank you too, Periwinkle, for helping. No problem, Plum. I'll see you later. Bye, Periwinkle. Do-do-do-do-do. Clue? You see our last clue? Where?
Oh!
There's a clue, and it's on that wand. You know what we need? My handy dandy?
Notebook!
Notebook, right. So, a wand. Let's make a line that goes up and around. Then, two lines here and here, and color the whole long middle black. And we have a wand. Oh, hey Noah, we have all three clues to figure out what's Periwinkle's big surprise is. Oh, you're right, Josiah. That means it's time to sit in our...
thinking chair!
Thinking chair, right. Let's go. Okay, now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think. So, we're trying to figure out what's Periwinkle's big surprise is. And our clues are a ticket, curtains, and a wand. Maybe if we had tickets, we'll be waiting for something. But what?
A show!
Right, and the curtains can be the stage curtains. But what about this third clue? A wand? Good question, Josiah. Do you know? What show has a wand? Magic show, right, with tickets to get to watch the show and the curtains for the stage, and Periwinkle can use the wand for his tricks. Is that it, SpongeBob? Yep. We just figure out SpongeBob's clues.
We sat on down, figure it out, what SpongeBob's clues are all about.
Wow, you know what?
We're really smart.
Hey guys, I got you tickets. Here you go.
Thanks, Periwinkle.
Come on, guys. Let's get to the backyard and see Periwinkle's big magic show. Yeah.
All right.
Wow. We got really great seats. Yeah, we sure did.
Yep.
Hi, Noah. Hi, Blue. Steve? Joe? What are you guys doing here? Oh, Periwinkle told us that he's doing a magic show in Leo's backyard. Yeah, and we can't wait to see it. Plus, we missed you. Me and Blue missed you guys too. Oh, Steve, Joe, you remember Josiah and SpongeBob, right? Oh yeah, hi Josiah. Hey SpongeBob, it's good to see you again. It's great to see you guys too. Yeah, we glad you can join us. Yeah, we glad so too. Hey Noah.
Hi Noah.
Hello there Noah. Hello Noah.
Hey Noah.
Hey guys, I'm glad you can make it. Oh, you all remember my cousin Steve and Joe, right? Oh yeah. Hi Steve, hi Joe. It's nice to see you guys again. It's nice to see you guys again too. Oh, look, the show is starting. Let's watch. Periwinkle of Hero!
Yay!
Woo-hoo! Yeah!
Alright!
Woohoo!
Yay!
Alright, yeah! Alright, for my first trick, I'm gonna make my toy taxi cap disappear. Harry Pocus Ocus Crocus! Ta-da!
Ooh!
Awesome! Okay, for my next trick, I will make this chocolate milk disappear.
Ooh.
Say the magic words. Harry Pocus Ocus Crocus. Ready? Let's say it together.
Harry Pocus Ocus Crocus.
Ta-da! Clues, clues, Oh, right. Sorry. SpongeBob's clues completion.
Now it's time for the curtain call. Let's give a hand and hear it for the team.
Rah, 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 for Rocket.
And Noah. That's us.
The composer of the beautiful music we play.
Our first fan, Jack Kilborn. Hooray for Jack. Congratulations, buddy. See you on the next mission. Hey, thank you so much for all your help today. Oh, hey Josiah and SpongeBob. Do you want to sing a so-long song? Sure, Noah. Yeah, we love to sing. Great. Jack Kilborn, this is for you. Now it's time for so long. But we'll sing just one more song. Thanks for doing your part. You sure are smart. You know with me and you. And our friend Blue,
we can do anything that we want to do.
Goodbye. See ya. Thanks for coming.
Come along, what did you see?
Where's the clue?
The sea clue.
Maybe sing some songs today while we play. Blues Clue, sing la la la, la la la. And me, sing along, or write a song today. Write this word. It's another musical day.
Justin's birthday.
It's another musical day.
Da 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 da. Yoo-hoo, everybody. Oh, hi. We are so glad you're here today. You know, right now we're getting ready for Justin's birthday party. He's 22 years old. Come on. Justin is so happy today because it's his birthday. And we're getting ready for his party. Will you help us? Oh, you will? Great. Hey, guys. Guys. Hey, guys. Hi, Noah. Hey, Noah. Hey, Noah. Hi, Noah. How was the decorations? It's almost finished. And they're finished now. Okay, Spy and Leo. You can let go of the stools. Okay, all right. And Noah, thanks for inviting us to Justin's birthday party. Oh, sure. I'm glad I got you guys. Oh, Alex, do you remember my friend, do you? Oh, yeah. Hi, it's good to see you again. And I'd like to introduce you to my puppy. His name's Spot. Hi. And this is Justin and Alex's new friend, Harry Rollis. Hi, nice to meet you. Hey, Leo, how is you and... Huh? Huh? Wait a minute. Leo, where's June, Kipper, and Blue? I don't know. I've been looking for them. I don't know where they at. Huh. Do you see our friends?
Right there!
Oh, yeah. There they are. Thanks. Don't worry, guys. We'll get you down. Down you go.
Thanks, Noah.
And thanks, Sailor Moon. You're welcome.
You're welcome.
So, Annie, how did you and Blue and Kipper float with the balloons?
Well, we got the balloons ready, and we got a little bit of float away. But thanks to you, you guys helped us. And now, we gotta get back inside.
Yeah, because we're about to wrap up Justin's birthday presents.
Same here.
So do we. Oh, hey guys, let me introduce to a friend of mine. My friend, this is Sailor Moon. Hi. And Justin's dog, Kipper. Hi. I'm also Blue's boyfriend. He sure is. So guys, how's the birthday party going? Oh, we just almost finished it. You want to go check? Sure. Okay, we got the birthday decorations ready. And we got birthday hats ready. And we got the balloons ready. June and Quincy are making a cake for Justin. And we haven't invited our friends yet. Don't worry, Noah. Me and Sailor Moon will invite our friends, and then I'll wrap my present for Justin. Me too. Okay, thanks guys. Now we got our friends invited, and we got Justin's favorite party game. Huh? No rocket? Let's see, birthday hats, birthday decorations, birthday cake, Justin's favorite party game. Oh no! We don't know Justin's favorite party game. What are we gonna do now?
Bow, bow, bow.
Blue, do you know Justin's favorite party game?
Bow, bow.
Okay, so what's Justin's favorite party game?
Bow. Bow, 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 bow.
Oh, great idea, Blue. We'll play Blue's Clues to figure out what's Justin's favorite party game. We are gonna play Blue's Clues because it's a really great game. Yeah. So remember, Blue's paw prints will be on the clues. Blue's Clues. How are we supposed to get rid of this paw print? I get it. I'll use Elmo's birthday napkin to clean up the paw print away. There. It's all clean. Now the birthday party is almost ready. You know what we need for Blue's Clues? Our handy dandy?
Notebook.
Notebook, right. And since we're having a birthday party, will we use a birthday notebook? To play Blue's Clues, we gotta find three,
paw prints.
Paw prints. One, two, three. And those are our
clues.
Our clues are clues that we put in our notebook, cause of Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. We gotta find another paw print, that's the second clue. We put in our notebook cause of Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. We gotta find the last paw print, that's the third clue. We put in our notebook cause of Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. You know what to do, sit down here and think and share and think. Think. Is when we use our minds, take a step at a time, we can do anything that we wanna do. You know, I can tell I'm really gonna need your help today. I'm trying to figure out what is Justin's favorite party game. You will help, right? You will? Great. Okay, do you see which way Blue went? That way. Thanks. We are looking for Blue's Clues. We are looking for Blue's Clues. We are looking for Blue's Clues. Wonder where they are.
A clue!
A clue!
Candles? Oh, yeah! The birthday cake won't be ready without the candles.
No, a clue!
Oh, a clue! You see a clue? Where?
On the tape player!
On the tape player? Oh! There's a clue. Right there. On the tape player. You know what we need now? Our handy dandy birthday decorating?
Notebook!
Notebook. Right. So, a tape player. Let's draw a rectangle for the tape player. Circles for the speakers. A rectangle with dots for the case, and a curved line for the holder. There, a tape player. So, we're trying to figure out what is Justin's favorite party game. And our first clue is a tape player. Well, what is Justin's favorite party game with a tape player? Yeah, well, I think we need to find two more clues to figure this out, don't you? Huh? Sounds like the doorbell. Come on. Hey, Noah. Hi, Noah. Hey, Joe. Hey, Spike. I'm glad you two make it. We glad we did. Yeah, and thanks for inviting us. You're welcome, guys. And who's that? Oh, this is our new friend, Isaiah Smith. Hi, you must be Noah. It's so nice to meet you. It's nice to meet you too, Isaiah. And this is my friend. My friend, this is Joseph. Hi, his friend Spike, hello, and our new friend, Isaiah Smith. Hello there. Say, Noah, where's the party at? It's at the backyard. Oh, okay, thanks, Noah. No problem. Come on, guys, let's put some presents there. Okay, alright.
Noah, we need your help.
Sounds like Quincy and June and Kipper. Come on. Hey, Kipper. Hey, Quincy and June.
Hello.
Hi, Noah. Hey, Noah. How was the birthday cake? Real good, but we have a little trouble with the sprinkles. Yeah, can you help us?
Sure.
You will help, right? Great. Okay, blue triangle, green triangle, blue triangle, green triangle, blue triangle, and what comes next?
The green triangle!
Oh yeah! The green triangle. Great job. Thanks. Now we'll do the second path. Can you help? Okay. Do you want to help again? You will? Great. Okay, green triangle, blue circle, green triangle, blue circle, green triangle, and what comes next?
The blue circle.
Oh, yeah. The blue circle. Good work. Alright, now for the last pattern. Will you help again?
Sure.
Ready to help again? Fantastic. Okay, blue square, green square, blue square, blue square, and what comes next?
The green square!
Oh yeah! The green square. Good work. All right, now the cake is ready. It sure it is. Thanks for helping us, Noah. No problem. And thank you, too. Oh, I gotta get going. I had to wrap Justin's birthday present. Okay. And we gotta go, too. Because we're gonna find... Huh? I guess I have to go get the door first. Bye, Quincy. Bye, June. Bye.
Bye.
Hey, Noah. Joshua, SpongeBob. I'm glad you guys make it to the party. Thanks. We glad we got here, too. And thanks for inviting us, Noah. Oh, sure. It's really cool. Oh, and let me introduce to a friend of mine. This is my friend. My friend, this is SpongeBob. Hello. And his friend, Joshua. Hi. It's nice to meet you. And Noah, we got a friend who came for you. Really? Who? Watch. Hey, Mailbox. Huh? Hey, Noah. Mailbox. Hey. How you doing? Pretty great. I came for the birthday delivery for Justin. Oh, you do? Yep. Here's a birthday present and a birthday card for Justin. Oh, thanks, Mailbox. You're welcome. Bye. See you later. Wow, Justin got a birthday package and a birthday card. Oh, speaking of birthday, we still have to find two more clues to figure out what is Justin's favorite party game. But I have to put those at the other presents first. Don't worry, Noah. I'll put those presents away for you before you can find a clue. Okay, SpongeBob. Here you go. Thanks. No problem. Hey, Noah. Good luck finding the second clue. Thanks, Joshua. Come on.
A clue, clue!
Yeah. I wonder what kind of birthday present the mailbox bring it for Justin.
A clue!
Oh, yeah, you're right. That could be something that he really loves the most.
No, a clue!
Oh, you see a clue. And there it is. And it's on the... What is that?
A tape cassette.
A tape cassette. Right, so now we need our handy dandy...
Notebook.
Notebook, right. So, a tape cassette. Let's draw a rectangle for the tape cassette, a small trapezoid, circles, and let's draw the music notes for the music inside. There, a tape cassette. So, what was our first clue?
A tape player!
A tape player, right. And our second clue is a tape cassette. So, what is Justin's favorite party game with a tape player? And a tape cassette. Yeah, I think we need to find our last Blue's Clue. Hey, Noah.
Huh?
Oh, hey, Sailor Moon. Just thinking about Blue's Clues to figure out what is Justin's favorite party game is. We gotta find our last clue quick, because it's almost time for Justin's birthday party. Oh, okay. Thanks, Sailor Moon. Come on, let's make sure Justin's birthday party is ready. Wow, looks like the party is ready for him. Wow, look at all the presents Justin has. Uh-oh, I forgot to get Justin's birthday present.
Bow-bow.
Oh, Blue forgot Justin's birthday present too. And Rocket too. Well, not the little Einsteins, because they got a present for Justin, and they're wrapping it for him right now. But where can me and Blue and Rocket get the presents at? Hey, Rocket and Blue skidooed into that card. But what place is that on that card? I know what that place is, huh? That's a birthday land. A birthday land? What's a birthday land? A birthday land is a place where there is lots of birthday stuff, and they probably have present market stands. Present market stands? Huh, that's a good idea. Thanks, Alex. You're welcome. See you later. Bye. Come on, let's go too. Boo-skidoo, we can too.
Oh. Whoa.
Wow. Look at all these birthday stuff. You know, I bet it'll be perfect to find Justin's birthday present. But where can we find a present market stand? Huh? Blue must have found something. Come on. must be the present market stand that Alex mentioned. Hello there. Huh? Welcome to the Birthday Land present market stands. Oh, thank you. And who are you? Oh, my name's Noah. Noah? Are you a friend of Alex and Justin? Wait, how do you know? You must be the present guy. That's right, I'm the present guy. It's nice to meet you, Noah. It's nice to meet you too. So I guess you're getting presents for Justin, huh? Yep, me and Blue and Rocket are getting the presents for Justin's birthday.
Bow-bow!
Oh, really? Today is Justin's birthday? Cool. Alright then, find something for Justin that he really loves the most. Okay, thanks. Come on. Wow, look at all the stuff in the market stand. Uh-oh. It's hard to find to choose those. Can you help me find something that Justin loves the most? You will? Great. Okay, there's a toy Wally. A hat with a house on it. A new scrapbook of clues. A drum. A toy R2-D2. And a toy car. Which one of these does Justin loves the most?
A new scrapbook of clues!
Oh yeah, a scrapbook of clues. Justin will love to get that one. His is full, but he'll probably get a new one as well. Hey, present guy! We like to buy the scrapbook of clues for Justin. Splendid, I'll put that in the present bag for you. Here you go, Noah. One present for Justin. Alright, thanks. You're welcome. Now I got a present for Justin. Huh? That sounds like Rocket. Come on. Hey, Rocket. Do you found something for Justin's birthday? Oh, I guess not. You want to help again? You will? Great. Okay, we have a TV, a globe, an abacus, a ball, Blue's big musical game, and a notebook. Which one of these does Justin love the most from Rocket?
Blue's Big Musical Game!
Oh yeah, Blue's Big Musical Game. It looks just like a Blue's Big Musical movie. That'll be perfect for a present. Right, Rocket? Hey, present guy. Yes? Rocket would like to buy the Blue's Big Musical Game. Splendid. I'll wrap it for him. There. Here you go, Rocket. A birthday present for Justin from you. He said thank you. Oh, okay. You're welcome. Now me and Rocket got presents together.
Bow, bow, bow.
Huh? Sounds like Blue. Come on. Hey, Blue. Let me guess. You can't find the present for Justin, huh?
Bow, bow, bow.
You want help again? You will? Great. Okay, let's see. A notebook. A Pokeball, Blue's treasure hunt game, a planet mobile, a heart-shaped notebook, and a trumpet. Do you think he likes a Pokeball?
No.
No, I don't think Justin loves Pokemon. What do you think Justin loves the most?
Blue's treasure hunt game.
Oh yeah, Blue's big treasure hunt game. This one must be the PC version, the computer game. Hey, Blue, this treasure hunt game is perfect for Justin's present.
Bow, bow, bow.
Hey, present guy. Yes? Blue will like to buy Blue's treasure hunt PC game. Splendid. I'll wrap it for Blue, too. There. There you go, Blue. A present for Justin from you.
Bow, bow, bow.
You're welcome, Blue. Hey, we got all the presents we need for Justin's birthday. Come on! Now I got a present, Rocket got a present, and Blue got a present. Thanks for coming for a present market stand. You're welcome. Looks like we gotta go home, guys. We gotta put those presents with the other presents.
Bow, 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 bow.
I love the present market stands. Bye, present guy. Bye, Noah.
Tell Justin I said happy birthday.
I will. Let's go. Have a good day!
Bow, 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 bow,
bow. Hey, we still have to find our last clue. Let's go! Oh yeah, Rockin' and Blue put their presents with the other presents. I have to put mine there as well too.
No, a clue!
Oh, you see another present. I mean, a clue. Where?
There, behind you!
Oh, there's a clue right behind me. And it's on this chair. You know what we need now? Our handy-dandy birthday party...
Notebook!
Notebook. Right. Okay. A chair. Let's draw a rectangle and lines for the back, a trapezoid for the seat, and lines for the legs. There. A chair. Now, that is our third clue. Hey! We have all three clues to figure out what is Justin's favorite party game. We're ready to sit in our...
thinking chair!
Thinking chair, yeah. Let's go! Okay, now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think. So, we're trying to figure out what is Justin's favorite party game. And our clues are... a tape player... a tape cassette, and a chair. So, what is Justin's favorite party game with a tape player, a tape cassette, and a chair? Maybe you can put the tape cassette in a tape player, and it can make music. Yeah, but what about the chair? Oh, maybe we'll have all the chairs together. Some people will play with it when the music starts, but when the music stops, they'll sit. What game is that?
Musical chairs!
Musical chairs! Yeah! We'll use a tape player and a tape cassette to make music, and you could use the chairs whenever you're still circling around to start some music. And when the music stops, you sit, and who's last is out. Blue. Bonk. Justin's favorite party game is musical chairs?
Bow, bow, bow.
We just figure out Blue's clues.
We settle down, figure it out, what those things are all about.
Wow, you know what? We're really smart.
Alright, we're ready. Oh, sounds like everyone's about to be ready for the party. Come on. Wow, looks like everyone is ready. Look, we got the cake ready. Remember when we helped Quincy and June and Kipper get all the sprinkles in? And look at these presents. Remember me and Blue and Rocket went to the birthday land and get some presents for Justin? And look, we've got Justin's favorite party game. It's just like we figure out Blue's clues. Hey Noah, it's time. Oh, okay, thanks Sailor Moon. It's time for Justin's birthday party. Come on. Okay. When we count to three, and Justin comes in, and we'll say, surprise! Happy birthday, Justin! Are you ready? One, two, three!
Surprise! Happy birthday, Justin!
Whoa! Is this a birthday party for me? Yep, because today is your birthday, Justin. Wow, thanks. No problem. I guess you can open presents first. Okay. I'll open a card first. Oh look, it's a card from Jack and Trent. Hey Justin. Justin. Me and Trent would like to say something for you.
Happy birthday, Justin!
Thanks guys. Wow, that is so nice. It sure is. Okay, Harry Rose can be first. Whoa, wow. A stuffed toy me and Kipper. Thanks Harry. You're welcome Justin. Alright. I can open a present that Jack sent it to me. Oh, wow! A Blue's Clues book of Blue Skidoo to the Beach. Wow, I guess you have to thank for him. I sure will. Okay, next is from Alex and Spot. Oh, wow! A DVD of Elmo's World, Meet Elmo's Baby Brother, and a complete series of Spot's Clues. Thanks, guys. You're welcome. We glad you love it. We put all Spot's Clues episodes in the series of the DVD. And I put that in the Elmo's World movie too. And that movie has two bonus episodes of Elmo's World. Cool. Okay, next is Joe and Spike. Whoa, a complete DVD of Spike's Clues and a PlayStation 2.
Thanks, guys.
You're welcome, Justin. We did the same thing just like Alex and Spot. And you can use the PlayStation to play a game in the TV room. Good idea. Okay, next it's from Isaiah Smith. Oh wow, a DVD of Elmo and Grouchland movie and Barney's Great Adventure movie. Thanks, Isaiah. No problem, Justin. Okay, next it's from SpongeBob and then Joshua. Oh wow, a complete DVD of SpongeBob Clues and Blue's Big Musical Movie. Thanks, SpongeBob. You're welcome, Justin. Okay, next is Joshua. Ooh, Blue's Clues computer game of Blue's ABC Time Activities. Thanks, Joshua. You're welcome, Justin. Okay, next is from Kipper and Sailor Moon. Ooh, a complete series of Kipper's Clues and Blue's Clues computer game Blue's Art Time Activities. Thanks, guys. You're welcome, Justin. And I'm glad you love the DVD I made for you. It has all of our episodes we made. Cool. Okay, next it's from Rocket. Oh, Blue's Big Musical PS2 game. Thanks, Rocket. He said you're welcome, Justin. Happy birthday. Wow, that's so nice of you. Thanks. Okay, next it's from Blue. Ooh, another Blue's Clues computer game, a Blue's Treasure Hunt adventure game. Thanks, Blue. Bow, bow, bow. Okay, next it's from the Little Einsteins. Oh, there's us in the picture with a frame. Hey guys, did you make that? We sure did. Yeah, we remember we take that picture.
Yeah, when we win the Great Sky Race.
Cool. All right, I guess I'm the last. Yep, let's see what you got, Noah. Oh wow, a new scrapbook of clues. Mine is full, and now I got a new one. Thanks, Noah. You're welcome, Justin. Happy birthday! Okay, it's time to blow out the candles, Justin. Will you help Justin blow out the candles? You will? Great. Okay, you ready? 1, 2, 3, blow! We did it! Hooray! Thanks, everybody. I really love this birthday party. But we also have your favorite party game. Follow us. Okay. Your favorite party game is Musical Chairs. Oh, I love this game. You want to play too? You will? Great. Okay. When the music starts, you go around. But when the music stops, you go sit. And whoever's last, they're out. Ready? Go! Here you got my seat. I guess I'm out. Looks like you did. That was a great game. Thanks. Oh, there's one more thing that Leo and I came up before, like we said, mission completion. Yep, it's time for this. Blue's Clues completion.
For Rocket.
Come on, take a bow.
It's your turn now. Let's hear a big hand for you.
Yeah!
Now, clap, 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 clap.
Let's give a big cheer for the artist of the day.
Noah Beeson. That's me. My friend SpongeBob SquarePants. Hooray for SpongeBob. Good job using the music, SpongeBob. Thanks, I learned that with the jellyfish. See you on the next mission. Hey, thank you so much for coming to the party. This is the best birthday ever. Yeah, and thank you so much for all your help today.
Now it's time for so long. But we'll sing just one more song. Thanks for doing your part. You are smart. You know, with me and you and our friend Blue, we can do
anything that we want to do.
Goodbye. See you later. So long.
Come along. What did you see?
Clue.
Where's the clue?
They see clue.
Maybe sing some songs today while we play. Blues Clue, sing la la la, la la la. And me, sing along, or write a song today.
Write this word.
It's another musical day.
Annie's new dog.
It's another musical day.
Good girl, Lala. Huh? Oh, hi. It's so good to see you. Guess what? I have a new dog. Her name is Lala. Say hi, Lala. I got her at the pet train. After Leo got Melody. Anyway, me and Lala were going to do something outside. But what? Well, maybe if I can play Blue's Clues, then... Huh? Whoa! How did Blue's Popper get here? Was Blue here? Cool. Anyway, we can play Blue's Clues to figure out what can me and Lala do outside. We are gonna play Blue's Clues because it's a really great game. Yeah! So remember, Blue's Paw Prints will be on the clues. Blue's Clues! Now, how should we clean this paw print? Oh! Lala, can you clean this paw print by licking? Good girl! Okay, you know what we need for Blue's Clues? My handy dandy?
Notebook!
Notebook! Right! Got it! Okay, let's play Blue's Clues!
To play Blue's Clues, we gotta find three,
Paw
prints! One, two, three! And those are our...
Clues!
Our clues?
Our clues!
Then we put it in our...
Notebook!
Blue's Clues! Blue's Clues! You know what to do! Sit down here and think and share and think! Cause when we use our minds and take a step at a time, we can do anything
that we wanna do. You know, I can tell I'm really gonna need your help today, trying to figure out what me and Lala can do outside. Will you help me? You will? Great! Now, I just have to find my dog Lala.
A clue!
You see a clue? Where?
Right there!
Oh! There's a clue! And it's on the picture of a park. You know what we need? Our handy dandy?
Notebooks!
Notebook! Right! So, a park. So, we will draw a path with grass, and flowers, and a tree. There, a park. So, what can me and Lala do outside with a park? Well, maybe, but let's find two more clues just to be sure. And now, we gotta find my dog, Lala. Do you see her? Well, where? At June's backyard. Oh, there she is. Come on. There you are, Lala. Huh? Oh, hi, June.
Hi, Annie. How's it going?
Pretty great. Oh, and who is that? You have a new dog, too?
Well, actually, no. This is my friend's Ariel's dog, Max. I'm taking care of him for the weekend.
Oh, Nice. So, what are you and Max doing?
Well, me and Max are going to do a dog dance. Do you and Lala want to dance with us?
Sure, we love to. Do you want to do a dog dance with me and Lala? You do? Great. Okay, June, take it away.
Okay, we're going to do a dance called the puppy. And all you have to do is make believe you are a big dog or a little puppy. So get in all fours like this.
I'm a clever little pup, and I can do tricks. Watch me run and run and run and run and fetch a stick. I can come when I'm cold, lie down too. Clever puppy too, with floppy ears and waggly tail. Puppy dog tricks, let's go! I'm a clever little pup, and I can do tricks. Watch me run and run and run and run and fetch a stick. I can come when I'm called, lie down too. And when I get up, there's more to do. I can beg and shake hands, get up and sing. Woof, 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 woof! I can do anything.
Woof, woof! Wow! Thanks, June! That was fun!
Anytime, Annie. You and Lala did great out here. Hey, speaking out here, what will you and Lala do out here?
I don't know. We haven't figured it out yet, but we're about to.
Oh, okay. Good luck finding more clues.
Thanks, June. Come on, we gotta find two more clues.
A clue!
A clue!
I know! I like being a dog, too.
No, a clue!
Oh, a clue? Where is it? On that leash.
Behind you!
Oh! There it is. And it's on that leash. You know what we need? Our handy-dandy?
Notebook.
Right, our notebook. So, this leash. So, we will draw a line that loops around and around together, and then a circle for the handle. There, a leash. So, what was our first clue again? A park. Right, the park. And our second clue is a leash. So, what can me and Lala do outside with a park and a leash? Yeah, that could be it, but I think we should find our last clue just to be sure.
Annie.
Bow, bow, bow. Hey, that sounds like Noah and Blue. Let's go see what's going on. Come on, Lala. Oh, hi, Quincy. Hi, Leo. Hi, Big Jet. Oh, hi, Periwinkle. Good to see you again. Have you guys seen Noah and Blue?
They're in your room.
Oh. Hey, Noah and Blue. What's up?
Well, we're finding someone who says the name Amber, but we don't know who. Listen.
Amber, where are you, girl?
Hey, Blue just skidooed into that picture of the beach. Maybe we can find out who's making that sound.
Great idea, Annie. Let's go, too.
Okay. Well, I better leave Lala here, because I don't think she can't... Skidooed?
Whoa! I didn't know your dog can skidoo, Annie.
Me either. Well, anyway, let's go too.
Okay. Boo skidoo, we can too.
Hey, that's Margot Grew. She's Annie's favorite singer.
Oh my gosh!
Amber!
Huh? Oh, hi. Hi, I'm Noah. This is Blue. This is Lala. And this is Lala's owner, Annie. She's a really big fan of your singing. Say hi, Annie.
Hi, Marco. It's very nice to meet you.
It's very nice to meet you, too. So, Marco, do you need help with something? Well, yeah. I'm trying to find my dog, Amber. but I can't find her anywhere. Oh, well, don't worry. We can all help you. Can you help too? Great.
Huh? Hey, Marco, what's that behind you?
Huh? Footprints. Maybe we can follow them and they will lead us to Ember.
Great idea, Marco. Let's follow them. Which footprints are Ember's? Is it the first path or the second path? The first path. The first path, right, because it has dog footprints just like Ember's.
Yeah, that means we're going to the first path. Let's go. I'm coming for you, Ember.
Oh, now there are three paths. Which path are Ember's footprints? Is it the first path, the second path, or the third path? The third path! The third path! Right! Come on!
Uh-oh. Now there are two paths again. Which path are Ember's footprints? Is it the first path or the second path?
The second path!
The second path. Good job. Let's go. Well, the tracks end here, but I don't see my dog Ember.
Do you see Ember?
Right there!
Yeah, there she is.
Ember, there you are. I've been looking all over for you. I missed you so much. Thank you, guys. And thank you, Annie and Lala. You're welcome, Marco. We're glad we can help.
She know our names. Marco Gru know our names.
Oh, we gotta go. Come on, Blue. Leo is waiting for us to help feed Melody.
Bow, bow, bow.
See ya, Marco and Ember. See you later, Noah. Annie, we'll see you back at the house. Good luck finding the last clue.
I will. See you there, Noah. Come on, Lala. Let's go, too. Bye, Marco and Ember.
Wait, can I give you a hug?
Sure, I love to. Thanks, Marco. That's so nice.
You're welcome, Annie.
Oh, we gotta go. We better find our last clue. See you later, Marco and Ember.
Bye, Annie and Lala. Thanks for helping me.
You're welcome.
A clue! A clue!
Oh, you see our last clue? Where?
Behind you.
On your bed. There's a clue on that word, singing. Now we need our handy dandy
notebook.
Notebook, right. So, the word singing. Let's write an S-I-N-G-I-N-N-G. There, the word singing. Hey, we have all three clues. You know what that means? It's time to sit in our
thinking chair.
Our thinking chair. Right. Lala, I'll be right back, okay? Come on. Okay. Now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think. So, we're trying to figure out what me and Lala can do outside. And our clues are the park, a leash, and the word singing. So, what can me and Lala do outside with these clues? Maybe Lala and I can do something at the park with a leash. But what will we be doing? Walking at the park. Walking at the park. Yeah. But what about the third clue? Singing. be singing along. But what will we be doing while singing? Singing and walking at the park. Singing and walking at the park. Yeah, because I can use a leash for Lala when we walk to the park, and I would sing a song. Hey, Blue, is that what me and Lala will do outside? Bow, bow, bow. We just figure out Blue's Clues. We sat on down, figured out what Blue's Clues are all about. Wow, you know what? We're really smart. Oh, hey, Lala. You and I are going for a walk at the park while singing. Huh? Oh, hi guys. What are you doing here?
We came to wish you good luck on a walk.
Aw, thanks guys.
You're welcome, Annie.
It's Margo. Remember we helped find her dog at the beach while following her footprints? Well, wish me and Lala good luck.
Good luck.
If you had a puppy, would you give him your love? Would you go for long walks on a cold winter day? Would you feed him and brush him? Would you play fetch with him? If you had a puppy, how would you play?
I love you, Lala.
Blue's Clues completion.
Now it's time for the curtain call. Let's give a hand and hear it for the team.
And rah, rah, rah for Rocket. All right, yeah, woohoo!
Now, clap, 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 clap.
Let's give a big cheer for the artist of the day.
Noah Beeson, that's me.
The composer of the beautiful music we played.
My first fan, Jack Kilburn. Hooray for Jack. Congratulations, buddy. See you on the next mission.
Hey, thank you so much for all your help today. Now it's time for so long. But we'll sing just one more song. Thanks for doing your part. You sure are smart. You know, with me and you and our friend Blue, we can do anything that we want to do. Bye. See you later.
If I were a rich man with a million or two,
I'd live in a penthouse in a room with a view.
And if I were handsome,
no way,
it could happen, 'cause dreams do come true. I wouldn't have nothing if I didn't have you.
Something for years I have envied.
You're green with it.
Your grace and your charm. Everyone loves you, you know.
Yes, I know, I know, I know.
But I must admit it, the guy you always come through. I wouldn't have nothing if I didn't have you.
That's how it always should be. One without the other don't mean nothing to me. Nothing to me.
Yeah, I wouldn't be nothing.
No, no.
If
if I didn't have you to soil. I'm just a punky little eyeball and a funky optic noise.
Hey, I never told you this. Sometimes I get a little blue.
Looks good on you.
But I wouldn't have nothing if I didn't have you.
Let's dance.
Don't you dare dip me, don't you dare dip me, don't you dare dip me! Ow, I should have stretched.
Yes, I wouldn't be nothing if I didn't have you.
I know what you mean, Sully, because
I wouldn't know where to go.
Me too, because I
wouldn't know what to do.
Why you keep singing my part?
I don't have to say it. I say it anyway.
Because we both know it's true.
I wouldn't have nothing if I didn't have you.
One more time!
Don't have to say it.
Where'd everybody come from?
All we both know it's true.